Turnip Canyon. Trouble. Trouble in the Turnip Canyon. So eventually I'm gonna get like scratch my itch. I think this is one with the you gotta stomp on the piranhas. It was not the other one with the piranhas, it's this one. For sure. The only issue is this place is kinda dangerous. Not just from the piranhas, but from the birds. Well, that works. I guess I can. It's gonna be a tricky one, but I can walk around and. There we go. Birds! There we go. Got them out of the way. More gamepad stuff. I'm not shooting myself. I'm just shooting everything. Everything gets shot at, including those blocks. Those are important. Perhaps this is a get enough coins kind of thing. Make sure. I don't see anything else, so. Be out of that. I be away from the cannon now. But I'm short one. Oh, here we go. Always check for a pipe for the underside. Aha! A cute little mole. Might as well get as many coins as I can. Probably go for 60. And maybe 70. Who knows? 68. Oh, there's absolutely nothing there. I don't know if this blowing is too much. That's just the stars, so I guess I'm good. I'm 90% sure it's a hit that's a peculiar one. Yeah, you just. All you need to do is just shoot the block, and that's it. You don't hit anything. So this is a bit dangerous, and I gotta avoid hitting anything else. So there we go. One shot. I don't want it, and I shall not. All right, guys. I need a little space. Thank you. Done. Onward, Captain Toad. Ooh, a train level. Oh, maybe we're going to a train level? Also, this cactus somehow doesn't hurt. That's nice. Is this another one of those don't get seen ones? No, it can't be, because there's like too many of them right here. Maybe I can hop and bop. Haha! It's a triple. Oh, I guess these are to defeat those. Always check under it. Oh, we got one of these. How do I get around with that? Oh, and there's like this guy. Did I make a mistake? I made a mistake. I can't. Yeah, I gotta get around to Blue. I'm just gonna call him Blue. Or maybe Doc. You know, if I'm gonna... I can call one Sleepy, I can call another Doc, and there's like, Dopey? I don't know. I mean, one of them is green, but they aren't really dumb. Wow. I like the choice of Shy Guys as the enemies. No, I think this game... No, this game came out like a year before Color Splash. But it is odd that like all of a sudden Shy Guys are the enemy of choice. Ah, you walk through here. Good job, Blue. Or... Doc. Alright. I guess I can just call him Blue. Like in the, what's it called? A Jurassic World. Because, you know, Blue's the best raptor. Mushroom there. I presume that this one first. Oh! We got a Shy Guy with their clothes look quite nice today. So that's why there's that ladder. Can I get to it from here? Oh, I can get around. Yeah. Oh, I'm missing something. Got to Blue. Is there... Oh, now I can get to a staircase. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And... pull that up. And more Shy Guys. Oh, boy! It's a Shy Guy! Well, that's one way to take care of a couple of Shy Guys. Not a really good way, but what are you gonna do? There's the diamond, and I think I can get around to it now. There's a star. Somehow that was plucked up. Oh, I see. If you hit the things on a thing, you get a thing. I mean, if you knock the turnips into something like a wall, then you get a coin. Well, I did what I could. I mean, maybe it's don't defeat any Shy Guys. These bonuses are always quite perplexing. So there could definitely be something amuck. Maybe I can just like speak into the thing. Now I'll just like kind of stretch out my stream of wind to knock the things up, you know. Ah, there we go.